room. We opened up for fucking Skid Row. We played about 20 fucking minutes. Yeah. Everything was fucked. I got smashed, wasted, and passed out on the ice downstairs, wherever the fuck it is. And this time we come and we show up and there's 3,000 motherfucking people that showed up. All right. I want to thank y'all for fucking buying the tickets, showing up and supporting the goddamn show. Thank y'all for coming, man. And since I got it in here, thanks for the fucking smoke, man. I appreciate the smoke. I like that. Thank you very much. I said, this fucking next song is called New Level of Confidence. You know this one. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
This next song I'm gonna send out to all the marijuana fucking chokers out there tonight. Now watch y'all to excuse my fucking voice and shit. I caught that goddamn flu that you people got going around up in this fucking area, man. Goddamn it. So I feel like dog shit. But when I came out here and I saw the fucking crowd and shit, it makes me feel much better, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Songs off the Cowboys from Hell album. This is one called Domination. Thank you. want you to listen. I've said it wrong before, I'm gonna say it right tonight. First things first. Pantera is not a racist band. We don't hold shit against fucking nobody. If you conduct yourself like a fucking human being, then you ought to be treated like one. Do you agree with what I'm fucking saying out there? Huh? But I do want to call attention to the fucking one thing, man. There's some bands out there that fucking strip away all the pride and shit. They claim that their own race has the only pride in the world. But look, let me tell you something. When you wake up in the morning and you walk the streets and you fucking indulge yourself in what you call human life, everybody in this motherfucking room, please, despite all them ignorant fucking headed stupid motherfuckers, look, show all the pride in the goddamn world, man. Thank you very much. Send a toast out to y'all, man. Cheers, man. Black tooth grin. Cheers. Goes out to all the people out there, especially all the people that are dancing tonight, man, because I like the fucking energy, man. That's fucking cool. Appreciate that. How was that, Big Val? You ready? Rex, you ready? Are you ready? Fuck, what the fuck? You know what I'm tripping out on? I'm tripping out real quick on them people back there, man. It's hard to notice them. Turn around and look at them. Say, what's happening? You know they got all the fucking good green weed back there, man. Everybody's sitting up in the back taking fucking hits off the pipe and shit. You know it. Let me ask you fucking people back there, are you ready? Good. One more time, I'll tell you. Y'all ready out here? I know they're on the fucking floor. That's enough. The song is called Primal Concrete Sledge. Thank you.
Just
one right now is the one Bobby. I want you to come out here and I want you to film this half the fucking room. Get him on video camera right there. Trey, come out here and I want you to film these half of the people, man, right there, all the way. Hey, you people in the back, better get up off your fucking ass. What we're doing here, look, you seen our home videos before? Anybody ever seen our home videos? We've been trucking across America, trying to get the most badass motherfucking crowds around. And look, the object of tonight is to blow away every other motherfucking crowd before, man. So look here. First of all I want to get is a goddamn volume check. How loud can we get this motherfucking place? That's right, yeah. Favor again, all my friends right here down in the front and all of them on the floor, turn around and you ask some motherfucking people upstairs, say, look, what the fuck is up? You gotta get loud, man. I'm talking to you too, motherfuckers. Now come on, Jesus. One more time, how the fuck loud can you get in this goddamn place? Let me fucking check it out now. That's loud. Come out here, goddammit. Come on, Jeremy. Film the backlash. Film the rest of them. Film the rest of them. Now what I want from you now is I just want you to check it out, be quiet, catch your breath, and react. Here we go. To see, to believe, cannot be taught. Not bad. But I'm gonna tell you what, now that you definitely know what the fuck is going on, you know what we're doing? Let's try it again. To see, to believe, cannot be taught. It's her, uniting us. Pretty fucking good. Pretty fucking good. Now just for the sake of good measure, and the mere fucking fact that you paid good American goddamn money to come into this fucking place, and you deserve to come in here and scream the word motherfucking, all that kind of shit. Now look, I'm gonna try you out one more time. All the way across, all the way to the back and to the front. Here we go. Catch your breath. fucking lights in this place. Turn up the lights. Once again, I want to thank y'all. And look, three things before we split. First of all, give Typo Negative a round of applause, man. It's a great band. Support them, buy all their goddamn records, and make them fucking famous. Second thing is, let me ask y'all a question as a whole. Did you have a goddamn good time tonight, everybody? That's what I want to know. That's why we're here. That's why we play fucking shows. Last question. If and when Pantera comes back through this fucking place, will you please come see another Pantera show or what? So remember this. On the way out of here, next motherfucker's ass you kick, if you get into a confrontation anytime in life, next motherfucker's ass you beat up, I promise you, watch out for the fucking lawsuit, because everybody's a fucking chicken shit, wussy motherfucker in the world today, and they were out to get your money. You could be buying the motherfuckers a new jacuzzi, a new car, and a new fucking blowjob by the time the fucking whole court case is all over with. And I'm gonna tell you now, it ain't fucking worth it. A lot of motherfuckers done trying to pin us down with a bunch of shit. Matter of fact, I think there's a dude, can I say it? There's a dude from right here in your hometown that's trying to sue us. And look, all I gotta say to everybody who tried to sue us before and all that shit, good luck, cause you ain't made a penny off of us from day fucking one. Suck my dick, thank you. We hope you had a good time. Y'all stay safe. Y'all smoke weed. Until we get out of here, thank y'all. Good night. And this is fucking, I'm broken. Thank y'all very much. Cha-cha.
Yeah.
much. We'll see you next time around, man. Later, baby.
No creep. as we travel.
Et cetera, et cetera. Thank you.